Praise of London, long as fame has been its glory, but now they are exceeding more their chronicles in glory. Good that some say to Tulliday, but I say look before ye, and see the deeds they now have done, Tom Brett and Johnny Corey. Tom Brett said to his merry men, now whoop my men and follow, and to the cockpit let us go, I'll lead you like brave Rollo. Then Johnny Corey answers straight in words much like Apollo. Lead Tommy Brent incontinent, and we'll be sure to follow. Through four of these brave prentices, all fit for works of wonder, rush down the plain of Drury Lane like lightning and like thunder, and there each door with hundreds more and windows burst asunder. And to the tire house they broke in, which some began to plunder. Now hold your hands, my merry men, said Tom, for I assure ye, who so begin to steal shall win me both for judge and jury, and eat for executioner within this lane of Drury. For tear and rent, I'll stand your friend, and will uphold your fury. King Priam's robe was soon in rags, and broke his gilded sceptre. Forced press its wood, that was so good when loving trialers kept her. Best Bridges gown and Moody's crown, who would full fain have left her. At Theseus' seen the Muses' queen so ill, he had no left her. Books pawned and young on heap they flung, and burnt them in the blazes. Tom Decker, Hayward, Middleton, and other wandering crazes. Poor day that day that skipped away, and what still more amazes, the immortal crack was burnt all black, which everybody praises. Now sing we, Lord, with one accord to these most dignity lordy, who thus intent to bring to end all that is vile and gaudy. All players, of course, thrust out a gauze, seductive, filth and gaudy. And praise be these for prentices, commodity, and for gaudy.